What happens with if you're limited on the amount of campaigns that you've got, or you've got underperforming campaigns that don't have a great campaign history that have been running?
Right. If they don't have a great campaign history, there's no disadvantage to archiving them and starting over.
Yeah, starting over.
Well, except the work, of course, to set it up. But from Amazon's, what we see on Amazon's side, there's no disadvantage.
Yeah. Okay. That makes total sense.